What's up, everybody? Welcome back to JV's Journey. Today, I wanted to share a quick encouragement. And God has been speaking into my heart, and He's been bringing up Proverbs 16:9 to me. It says here, "We can make our plans, but the Lord determines our steps." And I feel like this has just been a season for me where I have made some plans for my life. I have made specific decisions that I thought that, hey, this is where I'm going. And you want to know how God works. God always works outside the box. So He always surprises us, right? And He always throws us curveballs. And come to find out, He is redirecting my path. And it sucks to be redirected when you have this whole plan structured out and you think that you're gonna go one way, but actually He then brings you another way. And that's the way God works sometimes. We can make all the plans for our lives, but truly God determines our steps. We think that sometimes this plan's supposed to go in this particular way. And then what ends up happening is that it's the total opposite. But there's a reason for all this. And sometimes we may not be able to understand it, and we may not know. We may get a little discouraged that our plans are thrown out the window. But I just want to encourage somebody today that, hey, God has the best plan for all of us. God knows what He's doing. He knows what He's up to. He knows what He's doing behind the scenes. And I want to be able to learn how to trust Him more. So then that way, when His plans come to fruition, I can just say, oh man, God, You did it again. I remember when I used to work for an old job that I had, and I was doing well in my role. And my boss promised me a promotion. Guess what happened? He gave that promotion to somebody else. And I was devastated because I thought that was supposed to be for me. I was discouraged, and I didn't know that had to happen, because the following year, that's when He called me to become a missionary. And I wonder if I got that promotion, I probably would have been consumed with my workload. I would have been consumed with my management position. And it probably would have held me back from doing what the Lord has called me to do. And I can just recall on how I felt in that moment. I felt betrayed. I felt discouraged. But you know what? God had other plans. He didn't promote me during that time because He wanted to call me out into the mission field. He had bigger plans for me. And that's truly how God works. That is how He determines our steps. We can make all these plans in the world, but by the end of the day, it's God who makes things happen. There's been so many times in my life where He's done that, where I've made plans and all of a sudden He throws a curveball, and we just gotta roll with it. We gotta go with the flow, go where He directs us. And I think the most important thing that I've been learning recently is that you need to remain obedient in Him leading us, because He has a totally different plan for all of us. So I just want to encourage somebody today. Maybe you're in a season of transition. Maybe you are in a season of change. Maybe you are in a season of just discouragement because of these curveballs coming at you. But I do want to tell you, you know what? God has the best plan. He already planned everything out. And all we need to do is trust in Him and be flexible in just allowing Him to lead us in our lives. So God bless you guys, and have a great day.